What happened? You missed the deadline again? Miss Davis is not too happy about it, you know?
I know. I just need to... I was so caught up with other things and you know, I didn't want to submit substandard work.
Hey, we are all getting the same projects and deadlines, man. Your work doesn't need to be perfect or something. And moreover, she's not going to excuse you this time, you know? Anyways, I'll leave you to it. Try to convince her, but I really don't know what you can do about it. Look, I don't want to stress you out or something, but you know that you're in hot water already with your lack of credits and low scores, man.
All these years I kept account of every penny that came in and went. We never had to borrow from anyone. I could have been like other women, you know, spending lavishly on jewelries, clothes or spas. But did I? No. And now you have the audacity to lock up all the accounts?
That was a different time then. Now I can manage. I am not telling that I won't give you anything. Just tell me what you needed for and I shall give it to you.
This is what you have reduced me to. Begging you for every rupee. You know what? This is all your fault. If you would have let me complete my studies, I would have been standing on my feet by now. But no, you just needed someone to cook and clean for you.
Don't you dare raise your voice in front of me again. You know what? This is your problem. Your mouth is so rotten that you don't realize what you are speaking.
How can they argue about money with so much at their disposal? I need to get out of here. I swear, once I start earning, I'm never coming back. It's okay. It's okay, it's fine. They do this every time and I should not get worked up on this.
You can do it. You can do it, goddamn. Do it.
What?
क्या चाहिए? Leave all that. I'll do it on my own. You please go.
You will do it. Your room is always such a mess. Chalo, it can be understood if you're doing something. You can't even do one single thing. It's not like we're asking you to do our job. Why can't you maintain yourself?
आप पता है, I'm good for nothing and I'm useless. And you regret giving birth to me. बहुत सुना है ये पहले, पता है मुझे. अब जाओ यार.
Hey, don't you dare raise your voice at me. As if I did not have enough trouble in the form of your father. And you think that I prayed for a son.
Don't you point finger at me. हाँ मारो ना, और मारो. Is it satisfying now? It doesn't hurt anymore. Ab jao yaar.
You know what? You're just like your father.
Why can't I? I'm sorry. I can't.
Hey, I'm Rishabh from 11th standard. I thought math was one of the difficult subjects for me. But when I met Roshan Behra in Genesis and his team, they helped me a lot to clear my 10th examination. Now I'm pursuing science to become a doctor to achieve my dream. Thanks to all Bhaiyas and Didis.
I hope it's worth it.
Started working towards it now.
Towards what?
Arey, wahi placements and all.
Please leave me alone now. I'll do my work better without you being on my mind all the time.
Haan, ye dekho meri kismat. Here I have you, who has everything. Good house, good clothes, good food, premium education and what not. Still you're acting like this? On the other hand, look at our mate Sushma and uski beti Arko. It's still 12. And instead of going to school, she'll be sweeping. And there's you, who's always weeping. Meri matlab kismat hi kharab hai. God only knows why this is happening to me.
Orko is going to work?
Yes. Maybe you should also try it sometimes.
Acha mama, I have to go. Bye ma. Hello Sushmadi, how are you?
We are fine, sir.
Acha, aur Orko?
Orko is also fine, sir. She will start work from tomorrow.
Work? He should be in school, no?
Yes, sir, but we don't have the money. And then she can also help family.
Manudi, she should be studying now and ab ek kaam karna kar mera purana laptop le jana and पुरानी किताबें भी पढ़ी हैं वो भी आप ले जाना तो शी कैन स्टार्ट हर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस एंड आई लुक अप द फीस ओके एंड उसे पूछ लेना उसे कोई भी डाउट हो तो शी कैन कॉल मी आई विल हेल्प हर आउट ओके
हेलो
चल अब सुन कल से तेरा ऑनलाइन क्लासेस स्टार्ट हो रहा है और तू ध्यान से पढ़ाई करेगा एंड मैंने दीदी से भी बात कर ली है इस बारे में ठीक है
थैंक यू सो मच भैया
थैंक यू की कोई बात नहीं है इसमें
मिस्टर देव वी हैव कॉल्ड टू इन्फॉर्म यू दैट यू हैव लैंडेड द जॉब काइंडली रिपोर्ट टुमारो बाय 12 पीएम
अनबिलीवेबल